wake Sindy and me, and make special plans for the places we'll be. I pick out her clothes, comb her hair, say hello. She smiles, I hug her, and I'm glad I know that Sindy is my friend. She's my own special friend. Where will we go next? What shall we be? Whatever it is, she can do it with me. I love sharing Cindy's world, and she loves sharing mine with me. We climb on our horses and gallop away. Through green fields and mountains, we fly through the day. We have a small party, a dance, a ballet in my